and throws it over the middle. Nice catch for Spurbeck, and I think he's got enough yardage for the first down.
Spurbeck. They get numbers. They get blocks and space. And Spurbeck, it's another first down, 11 yards.
Ripping back to pass. Throws it left side. It's caught at the 6. And sprinting into the end zone is old enough for the touchdown. Boise State.
Play fake. Justin Holmes rudely greeted at the 4. Screen to Urban. Oh, what a smash. 80's hit from 20 today. The snap not precise. And this kick, no good. In the linebacking ranks, Ripon off the play fake, trying to find a one-on-one target. Chaz Anderson's twisting effort.
Ripon setting up a screen. Young caught it at the 23, gets a block to the 30, to the 40. Got tripped up at the 43-yard.
Play fake. First down. Alec Danez, his first catch. Out of the hold of Sean Whale, the punter. His 25-yard try is true.
Screen pass right side to McNichols, caught it, squirts through and gets a first down. Out across the 40 to the 43-yard line.
Young slicing through the heart of the San Jose State defense. And he's dragged down by the ankle. Play fake, Ripon. Spurbeck leaps to receive. Immediate collision from Cleveland Wallace.
Steps up, throws it down the middle. It's caught by Richardson, another first down. Third down on the drive as the Broncos get close to midfield.
Off the motion, they reverse it. Spurbeck looking to pass. Spurbeck forced to tuck and run. Thomas Spurbeck on the broken trick play has a first down jaunt.
So Ryan Wolpin was in there. The third string running back gets the first down on an 11-yard run. Ripon bootlegs, throws it out to McNichols, caught it at the 5. He's going to carry tacklers in and score. What a play by McNichols. And McNichols will score again.
Urban trying to bounce it on the left side. Great job by the defense from Boise State stringing that out. Jonathan Moxie led the charge. Has the lead and the football. McNichols shrugs off contact. McNichols has speed. Jeremy McNichols. One play. Touchdown, Boise State, 88 yards for the sophomore.
Irvin bootlegs to the right. Taimatuia coming in, and JT, the senior, gets the sack. Potter in the pocket, throws it over the middle, it's intercepted. Ben Weaver with his third straight game with a pick, and the game's first turnover is Boise State's, and they take it at the San Jose State 37-yard line.
At the first down, but the ball thrown to the diving Ben Weaver, his third interception of the season. Rolling down the hill, off the fake, Anderson. Two different hitters cannot take care of him.
And Ross's kick is up, and Ross's kick is good.
And rush. Wilson prone in the air, hammered by Dion on the hip.
It's an option play. Pitch to Urban. Broncos have him strung out, and they don't get it. Handoff McNichols shoots through, gets a couple of blocks. First down and more. Inside the 50, inside the 40, inside the 30, and he gets pushed out of bounds by the cornerback. 34 yards for Jeremy McNichols.
They've had such big scoring plays. McNichols rips right through. McNichols, touchdown. He best Ginda again. Potter hammered and sacked. Derek Bowles into the backfield.
Potter retreats, steps up, and Frazier gets a sack. Another sack for the Broncos. Frazier and Bowles as backups come up with sack. Hand it to Young again. Another hole left side trying to bounce outside. Young may go to the house. He will. Kelsey Young will score 34 yards. And the icing is on the cake for the Broncos.
In his voice. Hesitant toss by Dwan. One-handed pick. Sensational interception by Joe Martorano.